Ken, sir.
Yes, sir.
Since you practice Pumse with me, how much you lose weight, sir?
Oh, I lost 55 pounds, sir.
Is that true, sir?
Yes, sir.
Swear?
I weigh 255, I weigh 200.
Wow. How about Master Dick, sir?
Sir, I was up to 195, now I'm 185.
Wow, very good, sir. How about you, Master Ken, sir?
Well, when I first started Sports Pumse, I actually weighed 205.
Then,
and after vacation, I weighed 213. Ken said I had a second butt. But anyway, I was going to say I have lost 20 pounds.
Since the practice?
Since I started practicing.
Okay.
How much has Mimi lost?
She lost about 8 pounds, sir.
Hey, you know what? You should do that again.
She got Pumse, bite to take eight. One, bite to 10.
Should I actually say double,
she did.
Bubble,
she's going to become black belt soon. Right? That is great master, sir.
I have lost 20 pounds from the start, 205 to 185, sir. Thank you so much.
Okay, sir. Thank you. Oh, I came to manage Moon Lee's donut shop and I'm going to interview with her. Oh, everything is gone. All the donuts is gone. How are you, Mrs. Moon Lee?
How are you, sir?
Okay, I'm going to adding all the people who does practice. How much you lose weight since you started Taekwondo? About how many months, man?
Since October.
October, all right. Oh.
So, October, November, December, January, February, March, April, May.
Oh.
7 months.
So 7 months. How much did you lose weight?
I lost about 12 pounds.
Oh, 12 pounds. You need to make more than 20 more pounds, man.
Work hard, sir.
Okay. This is a donut shop. All the donuts is gone. Oh, liquor. What's the name of your donuts name?
Southern Made Donuts.
Okay. Southern Made Moonlit Donuts. Okay. See you.